I knew it was fair, but I'm just thinking back to my at-bats I had against him yesterday, and after I had two strikes, he threw me that fastball, so I was prepared for this time, after he threw me the curveball in the dirt, so I was ready for it this time, and that's why my reaction was like that.
In the second row, right aisle.
Didi, Aaron said yesterday your final at-bat, the walk you had was huge for you. Did you take away anything from that? Did that give you any momentum going into today?
Not really, but I mean, as soon as you get on base, that's something huge for the whole team. You know, that's all we try to do. All these games, just go out there and win. And that's all we try to do. But it's a good step for me. I'm a dribbler. I think was the one that actually put it out there for me.
Seated on the right, Didi.
Didi, how impressed are you with your team's ability to capitalize with runners on scoring position compared to last year where it seemed to be a struggle?
Last year is last year. You know, every year we focus on trying to get better, and that's one of the things we always talked about with run scoring position. And that's the thing that helps you win the game. So I think that's what the team has been doing the whole year round, and it's always bring the next guy up.
Dee, just like at first glance, did you think that ball was like fair or foul? Is that what you were looking at, or did you know immediately?
No, I knew it was fair.
Okay. And what's it been like for you these last, you know, I think month and a half? What work have you been doing to try to break out of, you know?
I've been doing the same work I've been doing since I got here. I didn't try to change anything, just, try to swing at strikes. That's one thing for me right now, and be patient. And I'm just all over the place swinging at almost every ball. So that's, I think that's one thing, and be aggressive but in the strike zone. That's what I'm trying to do right now.
And Pete, to your right, Didi.
Didi, you've been out there for a number of Tanaka's postseason starts at shortstop. Is there just another level you see that he takes his game up when he's in a postseason setting?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, it takes it even on a better level. No, just what he's having a good year. And, in big moments, he just comes in so calm and gets on the mound. You barely get any reaction of him. That's what you want to see from a starter. So that's really a great job. He's composed and he's ready to go always when it's his time.
And Ken in the first row.
TD, you pride yourself on blocking out all the outside noise and forgetting what happened yesterday, mm-hmm. looking forward. Have your philosophies been challenged by this slump you've had?
The slump that I have? I mean, everybody goes through ups and downs, but your confidence level always got to stay up. So for me, just focus on my job and try to get better. That's the only thing I can do. I mean, people are always going to say something if you do good or bad. So for me, it's just go out there, play the ball, and try to get better.
Didi, what's the feeling like to hit a grand slam in a playoff game, particularly in a big spot like that?
What's the feeling? I mean, it's a great feeling to come big for the team. But the best thing is just getting the W. That's what we always focus on. And like I said in the beginning, that's all we want to get. You know, get a W. I got, 8 more, 10 more, 9 more to go. So that's what we want. So just keep going.
To go onto the plane tonight with everybody in the offense, really, in these two games having contributed so far, how much of a boost is that moving forward in the series?
Yeah, that just shows you what this team can do. You know, we're not just relying on one person. This is the group has always been together, top to bottom is doing damage. So if I don't do it today, or if I can do it right now, and there's a bad, the guy behind me, I got enough trust in him that he's going to do the job anyway. So it's always been like that for us.
Anything else for Didi? In the second row.
What's this group's mindset being up 2-0? I know you guys, you know, hyper-focus on each individual game, a chance to make it a quick series. What does that mean to you guys?
We just go out there and play the game. We don't want to think so far ahead. You know, it's taking a one game at a time and control what we can control in that situation and go from there.